Johnson with Behind the Scenes with Medic 13. I'm here with the beautiful crew of Katrina's Beauty and Color Studio. And it's almost time to do this damn thing.
What time is it?
Game time!
Woo!
What? Now it's Lovey Johnson with Behind the Scenes with Medic 13. And we're sitting over here with the estheticians and the stylists for Katrina's.
Ladies, what are we doing right now?
Earlier at the salon, I prepped her skin for makeup. I did a quick toner to kind of give her a little bit of a matte finish. And then I did a moisturizer to prepare for her makeup to go on all evenly.
So basically like the finishing touches, right? Awesome.
And I did gold on the inner part and on the outer part, and then I'm gonna add some silver and just smoke it out, blend it, and have a real beautiful, colorful smoke. Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you very much, ladies. Okay, fellas, we're gonna move on to the next. Ladies, what are we doing right now?
Right now, we're working on a business professional look, so I'm doing a soft brown, kind of smoky eye, and I'm gonna do kind of a transitional look, so I'm gonna give her a little bit of liner so that she can easily transition the look into it.
Okay, well, we'll see you guys here in a few minutes. All right, we're moving on. A little bit about what you're doing.
This is Kathy, and she's our avant-garde model. So it's
going to
be like way outside the box.
Okay, awesome.
Look at this.
She looks gorgeous. Look at that. All right, awesome. Hey, now, it was Lovey Johnson with Behind the Scenes with Medic 13. We're about to get this show started, so please stay tuned. It's all about you guys.
Okay.
It's all about you guys. So please have fun. This is about you. This is why we're doing this. You're getting pub. We're about to put this on YouTube, Facebook, everywhere. I have over 1,000 friends myself, so everybody's gonna see this. Everybody. Have fun. Stop being stiff like Terminator. Okay? Yes.
Can you tell the
fun music? Meet me at the chopper. Okay, so listen. Have fun. We're about to go.
Oh, I can't live my life the way I want. Judge me for being a better human being. Being a better human being.
Hey now, it's Lovey Johnson with Behind the Scenes with Medic 13, and we are at the very end of the Extreme Makeover Fashion Show for the Katrina Beauty and Color Studio. Right now we have the owner, which is Felicia, right here, that helped put all of this together along with Stephen Cuomo for the Fashion and Film Industry Night. Felicia, tell us a little bit about how you feel getting your first, this is your first show. And how did it feel being prepared and getting ready for it, and then now it's over?
It was hard work, but I have such an amazing team. It flowed so smoothly and so wonderfully. I really couldn't ask for anything better.
Awesome.
It was amazing.
Hey, so right now I'm going to go through all of these lovely people here and find out what was their part in the show tonight.
Hi, I'm Jesslyn. I'm the salon coordinator and a makeup artist.
Hi, I'm Jessica, and I do skincare and waxing.
My name is Jessica, and I do makeup, color, and hair styling.
Hi, my name is Monica Sierra, and I was selected to be a participant in this event.
I'm Julia Mosley, and I'm co-hosting with Love.
I'm Nancy, and I was selected to be a model.
Hi, I'm Ashley, and I'm also the salon coordinator. Ariana, I'm an esthetician, and I do skincare and waxing.
I'm Samantha, and I was a model selected to be in this event.
I'm Chantel, I'm a stylist and colorist.
I'm John, I'm a stylist colors.
And I'm Lovie Johnson, and this has been Behind the Scenes with Medic 13.